sorry, we're closed.
Not for us.
I'm not seeing Marty Dustin anywhere.
Anybody else thirsty?
Looks like he's celebrating.
Marty.
Why are you so happy, Mr. Dustin?
We killed again tonight.
Did he actually just say that?
He just said that.
What's going on?
Well, someone killed last night, too. Brent Madison, in fact.
I didn't mean kill like that.
Since you threatened them a few days ago, that makes you our prime suspect.
Look, I loved Brent, all right? We're about to drink an 82 Chateau Chironde in his memory.
I watched your show. You hated him.
Me and Brent, we fought a lot, but he taught me everything I know. I mean, I went over there last week to help him with his new place.
Or maybe you just thought it was a nice location and wanted it for yourself.
Believe me, I got my hands full with this one.
Speaking of hands, what happened to yours?
My raw bar chef didn't show up last night. I had to shuck oysters myself.
Oysters.
They come from the ocean and use a special little knife.
How about you knock it off with the jokes, okay? You're not on TV tonight.
Actually, I am. Tonight, last night, the night before. You see, we're all here pretty much 24/7, and that got timestamps and everything.
When you said you went over to help Brent last week, what did you mean?
He was in over his head with his business. He was way behind on his payments. He missed his soft opening. He ran out of friends at the bank. He said the people leasing him the space were really pissed about it.
These people have a name?
Choinsky Management. They own, like, half of Greenpoint.